Good morning, friends. This video presentation is about Adani Green Energy. The share prices nearly shoot up 9 times from the 52 weeks low prices of 112.70. Please note here, 52 weeks low prices 112.70, from which it has up by nearly 9 times, more than 9 times. Please see. Now let us see the details about the company. Okay, this video contains nearly 13 slides. Can you please wait and see till the end of the video? Then only you will have a complete picture in 10 minutes. In 10 minutes. Okay. The up percentage, up and down 5%, and the face value of the company 10, ROE 10.73, P ratio, price per book value nearly 69.5 times, very high. EPS is only meager 1.61. P ratio 6.47, very very high. Our rating factor is now at present avoid to buy because of high P ratio 6.47. We have never seen such a high P ratio for even for any very good companies. Okay, industry heavy electrical equipments. BSE 200, A group company. These all are the essential data. And also, you can see the OMR curve, how the curve is vertically and moving nearly very high position, continuously northward movement. Continuously or northward movement. If outburst, it will go down heavily. Okay. And we may say the promoter holding 74.92%, public holding 25.08%, in which 22.43% is held by FII. The price increase for the biggest boost is only due to the public holding is only 2.39%. That is the main reason. And also FIIs are having 22.43%, promoter 74.91%, only 2.4% only held by public. That is the main reason. Limited floating stock, that is why the price has shot up by speculators heavily. Then we may see the consolidated financial results for the 3 months ended. The consolidated 3 months ended, 3 months ended 39 2019, the total income was 711.96 crores. 711.96 crores. It is now 718.14 crores. Okay. And that profit from operations 200.42 crores. 200.42 crores. Now it is now only meager 7.73 crores. Please note, 7.73 crores. And on the EPS side, down from 0.49 to negative 0.05. And a profit loss for the period, 102.29 crores to 17.59, vertically down, vertically down. But the price is on the higher side. We don't know how it is being maintained. Okay, market miracle, market miracle. The face value of the company is 10. And also equity is 1,564, a balloon equity, the very high equity. Okay. Then the media release, that's just a press release by the company. The Adani Green expands total joint venture with the addition of 205 mega watts solar assets at the end crores, taking the total operating portfolio under the JV to 2,353 megawatts. Okay, the total operational capacity grows to 2,800 megawatts, a compounded annual growth return of 46% over the last 3.5 years. Continue to operate solar project at 100% plant availability. Sale of energy up 22% at 1,187 million units in Q2 FY21 and up 23% year of year, 2,569 million units in H1 FY21. revenue from power supply up by 15% year of year at rupees 530 crores in Q2 FY21, up to 12% year of year at 1113 crore in H1 FY21. EBITDA from power supply up 19% at 490 crores in Q2 FY21, up 15% year of year at rupees 1050 crore in FY21. The cash profit up 80% year of year, 593 crores in H1 FY21. And also the operational parameters, we may see this is the operational parameters: quarterly performance, half yearly performance, sale of energy units, solar, wind power, okay, and percentage 1000 in million units, 1187 in Q2 FY21. In Q2 FY20, it was 970, increased 22%. Similarly, in solar, Q2 1025 in Q2 FY21 and 921 Q2 FY21, increased 11%. Similarly, 162 wind power, 49 Q2 FY20, 231% increase. And similarly, you may see the half yearly parameter increases. Nearly sale of energy, 23% increase, and solar 11%, and wind power 246%. Okay, the renewable sale of energy for H1 FY21 increased by 23% with the capacity addition of 630 megawatts, consistent solar CUF and improved wind CUF. Okay, then the financial performance, in terms of value, the total income, the quarter of quarter change 1%, revenue from power supply 15%, EBITDA from power supply increased by 19%, cash profit increased by nearly 80%. Please see. Similarly, the half year performance we may see how it has been increased. The total income 15%, revenue from power supply 12%, EBITDA 15%, and cash profit 69%. Please note. And then commenting on the quarterly results of the company by the chairman at the historic 21st Paris Climate Conference in December 2015, our Honorable Prime Minister Narendra Modi made an astonishing promise to the world that India would lead it to climate changes revolution, setting the target of commissioning renewable energy capacity of 175 megawatts by 2022. Today, India is amongst the only 8 nations on track to meet the COP21 commitment at a UN climate summit in September 2019. He reiterated the commitment to increase India's renewable energy much beyond 175 gigawatts and to make it further to 450 gigawatts by 2030. This is the biggest boost for the company. It may be the reason the share prices may be traded in the higher range. Adani Group is committed to support this unwavering promise that will continue to support the national transition towards green energy. And also the company is coming together with our ambition of achieving renewable energy capacity 25 gigawatts by 2025 and becoming the world's largest renewable power company by 2030. And also the key highlights H1 and Q2 FY21 already we have seen acquisition of capacity addition, acquisition of 205 megawatts operational solar assets from SL Group completed in September 2020. Okay, and Adani Group expands the total joint venture with the addition of 205 megawatts of solar assets, 1,632 crores, taking the total operating portfolio under the joint venture to 2,353 megawatts. Operational performance already we have seen, and the financial performance already we have seen. It is by graphical interface method. Similarly, financial performance Q2 FY21, you may see, please. Already we have seen. Okay. Just for your information, in graphical interface method, This is a equity performance, total income, this is a power supply and a cash profit and a EBITDA. Okay. Similarly, financial performance in similar term in graphical interface method for you in simple terms. This is a total income, EBITDA, cash profit and a revenue. Then the company's total debt position, you may please see that total how much the company is owing to lender. Okay, this is the foreign debt and the Indian debt, 9,609, nearly 59%, and 6,741%. The total debt position, consolidated debt, please see here, in 16,321 crores as against 13,943 crores. Please see, average interest rate 10.4. It may be further reduced by 60 to 80 points. It will be beneficial to the company. And also the repayment schedule of long-term debts up to financial year 30 is given here by the company presentation. Finally, this is a final slides. This will give you a compelling investment case and a strong government push, significant growth opportunity, de-risked project pipeline, predictable and stable cash flow, world-class office and management practice, infrastructure leanings. Okay, already we have seen the renewable capacity, India's target renewable capacity of 175 gigawatts by 2020 and 450 by 2030 from 87 gigawatts currently. Okay, this is the biggest boost for the company. Okay, and also you may see the other details. We may conclude that our conclusion is already the share prices shot up by 9 times from the 52 rupees low prices of around 120-115 range. Now it is traded around 1000, but the result is not good. So investors are requested not to buy at present high prices. Please wait for more corrections till it comes below, substantially below 500. Then only you will have to start to buy. When you have more companies, good resource company to buy, at present, why should you buy? Our question is, why should you buy at the highest prices? P ratio nearly 650 times. P ratio 650 times. We do not against the company. The P ratio is very high. But the company's future is good. Our debt burden is nearly 15,000. Equity is a balloon around 1500 crores, low EPS, high PE ratio, highly traded market price. This is our conclusion. Final conclusion is go for other best companies for investment. Thanking you for viewing this video. If you like this video, please subscribe, comment, and share with your friends. Thanking you, friends.